What's up, guys?
Welcome back to another Stars video. As you see, I'm wearing my nice new M12 Milwaukee jacket, heated, very warm, up with these cool Michigan winters. As you see here, we're gonna be working on a 32 GTR again. We're gonna be taking out all the stuff in the trunk, see how much weight we can save. Right now it's just stock trunk, all the carpet, spare tire, jack, everything. So let's get into it. Alright, so here we are in the trunk. I got all these side pieces. This back piece, there's a carpet. The cardboard under the carpet, the spare tire, the jack and stuff's over here. This plastic trim piece. And then there's a plastic piece way in the back. We're going to take all that out right here.
Alright, so here's a little closer look at everything. The plastic. Carpet. Under the carpet, the cardboard falling apart, paper towel, the spare tire, and the jack stuff is all over here hiding. So let's take all that out.
Is that one piece? Like that, that's the main part. Gross and crusty. So I put it off to the side. So these side parts I already have on. Those out. Those over here. Add them to the pile. Over here, this is one of these. Boom. Easiest trunk disassembly ever. Put that down. And they're not too heavy. So now the hard part. This is how they. Under here. Kind of tips in. So I need a little screwdriver. Grab that. Perfect. Is it the worst type ever? Save these. Show me this. Eventually, this will all go back in one day. Who knows when? But it will. This one's gonna give us problems. Bing, bada boom. Now we got these two right here. Set these to the side. Okay. So you almost need a little pick. Because you can't get your finger down there as well. Yeah. All working the magic right here. Boom. Never buy these. Please just work. As we do these swabs. Alright, so I have the camera zoomed in for you guys. I'm gonna try to get this under it well, turning it. Almost. Just working out a little bit at a time. Just like that. Easy money. Boom. Just like that. It's actually two pieces, even though it looks like three. It's just two. So we can put these off to the side and keep them in a safe place. Because who knows if you'll ever be able to find these parts again. Alright, now I got this back piece here. In this corner, it's actually, you gotta pull it up over the hook, then under. Oh, there's two clips here. So we gotta get those. One on that side. See the side works. Those two. Now you pop that up. It's like we're popping every nail, it's up, you know? Alright. There we go. Add that to the pile of stuff. Also, quick note, if you ever had a problem with your all-wheel drive system, right here, all-wheel drive relay, check that. That's what happened to mine. My light went on for like a year. I could not figure it out. Diagnosed from the ECU up here. Could not figure it out. That's it right there. All right, now we can start here with this tire. Nice. You would change your own tire. There we go. Set that off to the side. Let's put this thing out now. Good amount of weight. Oh man. Very heavy tire. Alright, next thing is this jack. I believe all you gotta do is untighten it. For the R32 GTR looks like. That's her right there. Last but not least,
Maybe if I can grab it. What's that? Little plastic piece. Got these go over the. Boom, bada bing, bada boom. Let's clean this up now. Truck's all clean. Put this down. Still closes. Now we get to do the fun thing. We get to weigh all this stuff somehow. So let's get it downstairs. Let's find a way. All right, guys. So I weighed the tub. The tub is 8 pounds exactly. Now I'm gonna throw everything into the tub. Centered as possible. Now I can get the scale going. Right. 55 pounds exactly. All right, so by deleting everything in the trunk, I saved a total of 47 pounds. I would say that is a success in my book. And that'll be the end of this video. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.